When I saw the winning photograph for this painting, it brought me back 25 years of my career, back to a piece I did back in 1995 called Fork It Over, which was a line of motorcycle front ends on there. And I thought one of the rallies, whether it was Sturgis or Daytona, where the bikes all line up on Main Street and people are running back and forth, and just that craziness of the rally.